Hello, journeyers. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Maureen, and I appreciate you coming by. And I have another unboxing to do, and this is an old deck that I just got. It's out of print, and honestly, I had never even heard about it until a couple of months ago, and I forget where I even heard of it. I think I was just searching for a mermaid deck. Everybody was all into that new mermaid deck that came out from Llewellyn a couple of months ago, and I've been looking for one because I'm a very water-oriented person. I grew up near the ocean, and there is nothing I like better than being near water and the ocean, and I just have always had a real affinity for it. So, anyway, I didn't like really any of the decks that I was seeing, and so, like I said, I can't remember where I ran across this thing, and then I found out it was out of print, and of course I was like, so I kind of gave up on it, and then a couple of days ago, or not a couple of days, well, yeah, it's less than a week, I was searching again on, I guess, Mermaid Tarots or something, and all of a sudden this popped up on the Tarot Gardens website, and I thought, no, really? So I put in an order, and within like 2 days this deck arrived, like yesterday or the day before, I think. I mean, it was really fast, really fast. So I have never actually seen all the cards in this deck, so let's go ahead and open it and take a look. Okay, so we've got all the plastic off now, and so this is, it's created by Frank Fredella, who is a very well-known fantasy artist. Art by Jeziel Sanchez Martinez. Colors by Rick Hiltbrunner and Frank Fredella. I think this came out, I think it was 2008, if I'm remembering correctly. Let's see. Yeah, 2008. So, got our, oh, okay, so we've got different, it's renamed all the suits. We've got tridents, shells, okay, not all the suits, swords and starfish. Okay, so they would be the pentacles. Shells, I assume, are cups. Yeah, they are the cards of the heart. And tridents will be the wands then. So here's the back. Like I said, I've never seen these cards. I have never watched a walkthrough. So this is going to be a first time through for me too. The cardstock is, it's good. Not super glossy, but a little bit. I like the art. High Priestess. This is good. Okay, so we're off to a very good start here, for me at least. I don't know how well you guys are liking this, but it's not so, I don't know, some of the decks that are out now are a little too, I don't want to insult anybody's taste, but they're just, some of them are just a little too precious for me. And the Lovers. Interesting Chariot. What the heck is pulling it? I honestly don't know what those are. Strength. Looks like she's wrestling a gigantic crocodile. Or he. And a hermit. The lantern fish. That's clever. Wheel of Fortune. I love that Temperance card. Lighthouse for the tower. And the star. Oh, that's nice. That is a beautiful moon card. Let me just get this glare off it. Let's see. Nope, that's no help. Now, a large part of the reason I picked this up was, well, for one, I wanted some kind of a water-themed or mermaid deck, but also because it is an out-of-print deck and it's hard to find, but the Tarot Garden, it was $18, plus $8 in shipping, but in... Eight of Swords. They did get it to me in about 2 days flat, so I do not know if they have more in stock. I will try to find out and put the link down below in the description box. Tridents, wands. Like they're all celebrating great victory there. Come on. Ugh. There we go. Now I get to focus on the card instead of the background. That's pretty. starfish again, or the earth element, or the material pentacles. It's interesting, they're not all mer people. These appear to be human. Nice. So, yeah, just kind of an impulse purchase when I ran across this and found it for sale at a decent price. And, whoops, what have I done? Oh. Let me know what you think down in the comments. I'm sure it's not going to be to everybody's taste, but what deck is. So thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon. Blessed be.